Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Battleground Antietam with Miller Cucumber. Okay, so we're at turn 23, the Union melee phase, and I think we did everything we could do here. It's gonna go to normal view. Alright, so this isn't happening. This isn't happening either. This didn't go well. This went relatively well. We took out one of the guns, but we weren't as lucky with the other ones, unfortunately for us. This is a thing, and we could assault this position. They are disorganized. See, I don't remember. To melee, -2, modifier 0. You know what? These troops are not worth much. Magilton's men are very tired. And I would be better off scaring the heck out of the enemy. So let's try this as a final option. There we go. Okay. Well, we didn't take the hex, but we scared him. Alright. They're very tired from that. Okay, acceptable, very acceptable. Alright, so I'm going to, next turn I have a chance, I'm going to run these guns up here and deploy them here and have a good field of fire at these guys. Make sure that we actually are able to take care of this mess. Well, as you can see, I'm recording this in a slightly higher resolution, or, well, a different sort of setup as that thing that I had going earlier. And the reason for that is that I want to show you guys more of the battlefield. Anyway, let's end the melee phase. Federate movement phase. Alright, I'm just gonna run it. Big advantage to this is that you guys get a larger overview of things. Oh no, they've actually set up the guns in my direction. This could turn out very, very badly. They're falling back from that position. Okay. Disorganized as well. And they're putting fresh troops into that gap here. Okay. Palmetto's men. Anderson's brigade. Okay. Okay, there's more coming. So, yes, this series has become one of my favorites. I'm actually very excited doing this. The last time I played this game before I let's played it was probably 15 years ago, something like that. And I used to play this game at my friend's Paul, and Paul was a brilliant war gamer and strategy man, and he enjoyed this type of game as much as I did. So I found a friend in that, which is nice. Man, okay, they're pulling out of that position, interestingly enough. They're all gonna go sit on this hill. Hey man, that's cool. I'll just deploy my guns and shoot at you. AI, not fantastically brilliant in this game, but there's enough happening. You know what I mean. Alright, so apparently he's decided to put his guns over here. And we're gonna shoot him. No effect. No effect. Damn it. Well, that was unexpected. Come on, Tyndale's men. Grease fatigue. Arms, go ahead and shoot them here. The crew is killed. very useful. That doesn't always happen, so this is good. Can you see? No. That's a smart little thing there. Let's see, isn't it anywhere near one of their... Okay, we took this and we're about to take this as well, as soon as we get a chance. Okay. Oh, those are horse artillery. Nice. Very nice. Get rid of that. No effect, unfortunately, for me. That is... Okay. Increase fatigue. Nice. We shot him in the side. And let's see. What do we have here? It's pretty interesting. Shoot for the 47th Alabama. Increased fatigue. Well, I'll take it. And what's this? That 75 men unit is going to get hit. The 10th Virginia. They're not getting hit. What is this anyway? Well, what are you guys doing? 125. Yeah, we need to cover our advance here. And there's also a cannon there, but 2nd Mississippi Battalion. 50 men are dead. Take that in the face. 250 men quality C, 150 men C quality. See if we take them down a little bit. Increase fatigue. Okay, well, that's something at least. Let's see, what can you hit? We can hit these guys again. Nice. No effects. Still, though, we scared them. We must have scared them. Oh, damn it. What about this unit? Nope. Nope. Not gonna happen. Okay, what about you? Nope. Oh, we can hit them again? By all means. No effect. Unfortunately, we're not hitting them. That's a thing. What can you hit? Can you still hit something? You can. You can hit that large group of men here. That 175 unit, the Wright's Brigade, 44th Alabama. That's what we're aiming for, because that's the largest group there. If we can take care of them, increase fatigue. Well, it's not taking care of them, but hey. Get rid of them. No effect, unfortunately. That's not a possible target. This is, though. No effect. They've actually pulled out of this corner. Ha! Huh. Who would have thought? Okay. That's the point we want to take. So let's start firing at them. Okay, well, that didn't do all that much. Okay, we've got those cannons. We're rolling them up the hill here, probably, at some point. I'm gonna try and finish our maneuvering. And get to that one point, this point, and this point. Try and take that. We still have plenty of fresh troops coming in through this gap, which is exactly what I need. I'm going to move these troops up and try and capture those artillery pieces that are now rolling off, if I can. And you guys are actually still there. Interestingly, excuse me. No effect. Maybe this will happen. Increased fatigue. We'll do it. We will take that. Thank you very much. That's a bit too far. That's all meagers, man. That's not going to do much. Okay. Well, wait a minute. No, you can't. You can see that one. No. Nope. They're all out of range. AI is smart. Okay. This is all routed. Well, partially routed. Routers. I love shooting routers. Who's the... This is the most tired unit here. Shoot the routers. Increase fatigue. That's going to make them run even more. And then there's this unit against these guys. Ah, the 250 unit. Whittle them down. Their quality sucks. That's part of the problem. The 100 unit, the smaller one. 13th Alabama. Shoot it. No effect. Of course, they're very tired, these men. Fatigue 9, so they're not going to do too well against troops that are still relatively fresh. There's new cavalry units coming up, though, and some veterans from previous engagements as well. So we're good there. Yeah, we're going to be fine eventually. This forest is going to be ours. We're just going to have to cut the enemy off and encircle them and make sure they don't get any more reinforcements. Once we take this area, that's probably exactly what's going to happen. And right now we're cutting these guys off as well. So we're going to try and sort of exploit this gap as much as we can. We've got troops coming in that will do exactly that. And we will take this hill. We will take it for the Union. And there's going to be a nice little sort of flank attack coming from this edge as well. What is that? Robertson's Brigade. Okay. Toombs Brigade. These are all relatively small groups. Not at all worried about these guys. Got the men. Got the manpower. The manpower. That's what we got. So we'll be fine. Alright. So let's go to the next phase, I guess. I'm looking at the map for a bit more. Did we forget anyone? No. These guys are fired. Anyone else capable of firing? You might be able to hit something. Or not. Wow. Here I was thinking we might be able to hit these guys. Then no. So I guess not. That's fine. That's fine. Alright, so sure, man. Let's see them do their offensive firing. They're gonna fire those guys. I forgot them. They might have fired, but and I forgot. Oh boy. Steinrooks, men. Under Crawford now. Increased fatigue, yeah. They're probably gonna scare them off. Which is a problem. They're sort of stuck in there. Although, we could potentially move them into that hex with the cannons. Grab the cannons, that would be cool. Hancock's men now in deep trouble. They suffered horrible casualties. They're very tired. This is going to be the end of that unit, I'm afraid. They can waste all their ammo on it, though. I don't care. It's 50 men that I can only hope will survive. But if they don't, then or they run, I'm fine with that. That's okay. Yeah, they're probably going to run next turn. That's cool. All right, Weber. Weber! You're going to get reinforced. Don't worry. You get reinforced, and we're gonna get through this together, Weber baby. Oh wow, you've seen those troops? I forgot to fire with them! I'm an idiot. Then again, they're not doing too well. They've been fired upon with artillery, and yeah, increased fatigue is probably the best they can do right now. They're hurting. They are hurting. It's okay. It is okay. We are gonna be just fine. Oh wow, 25 men dead from Weaver. Well, they're quality E. They're not fantastic troops. They're just like the boys from Brazil or something. Not Brazil, obviously, but the boys from the streets given rifles. Oh, they're losing them by the dozens. Dozens of men fighting. That's alright. You can eat away at that for a long, long time. And you know, as long as Weber is up, he said, we're not in a terrible position. Oh god, this could be the end of that unit. It is. Eliminated. Okay. Not too happy about how things are going up here. they're gonna try and dislodge these two guys, because they're a threat to the artillery. That's the only thing they're a threat to. I mean, one's got fatigue 9 and is 75 men. That's not gonna last. Oh man, Goodrich, no! Yeah, they're gonna try and stop us there. Stop the pincer move we've been making. Not having any effect though, so that's pretty interesting. 25 men. Oh, Goodrich, no! You're the only one with decent troops back there. Alright, we're gonna have movement phase soon, and I had better move up, everyone. Oh, ouch, that's gonna hurt. In the back with cannons. Yep, 25 men are dead. I think Goodrich may have had his best time in this battle. Oh, yep, they're breaking up my front here at the forest. Oh, it hurts. Wow. They're not giving up this hill and the forest just yet. Howard's men still suffering damage? No, they're fine. They've actually reorganized themselves. That's pretty interesting. Crawford, Steinrook's men. Oh, you're gonna fire back at me now? Bruh, is that it? Alright, that's it. And they've no meleeing doing. We have 4 units routed. Well, that was to be expected. Units will be running. That's definitely expected. Okay, we've got some resupply going on and rallied. We've got some rallied units. That is nice. That is very nice because we need rallied units. That means they are still disorganized, but hey, they're rallied. That works for me. Get into battle formation and flip over. There we go. Get into battle formation and flip over. And you need to be facing the right way, Commander. This unit also rallied. That is nice. That is very nice. Okay. Alright, so. Movement then. These units have also rallied, and we're just moving them into. Yeah, we're just not moving them. That's fine. Alright, so. We really need to take this point. Quick. We're not doing it with them, obviously. They're all still disrupted. That's not good. These units are also still disrupted. Oh man. Disruption is pretty serious here. This unit is not disrupted. That is cool. Howard's men. Can we just move you like that? Nope, that's zone of control problems. Okay, Gorman's unit still there. Weaver's unit still there, but he's disorganized. We have a unit of Howard, though, that is not. And the Weaver unit that is not. So we will probably be able to mess this hex up good for a change. Alright. And these guys are armed with carbines. And we're going to move them right up there. I'm going to move these guys a little bit into cover. Fatigue 7. There we go. We're going to try and take out that gun if we can. Brooks men. There we are. Brooks men going for the flank. More Brooks men. Okay, Brook, go. Take advantage of the gap here. More Brooks men. And we'll probably have to retake the whole area here. But that is okay. Keep yourself in cover, men. It's dangerous. It's very dangerous. You deploy? Yes, you can. Nice. Deploy yourself. Deploy yourself. There we go. They're never gonna mess that up. Kimball's men have returned to the battle. Brooks men. Oh, these are Brooks men as well. Not every Brooks man has run, apparently. Okay, we'll keep you here under Mansfield for the time being. Don't look at the enemy with your ass. Dumbasses. Okay. There we go. And Kimball's men and Hartsuff's men have also rejoined the fight, so we're ready to make a new battle line here. That is good news, despite the fact that they're very tired. You know, that doesn't matter. Okay, you need to... damn it. I did not mean to do that. Crap. This game does not have an undo button. Can we even... No. Yes, we can. Okay, nice. What about you? No, you can't. Okay, this has also reorganized itself. I don't mind that at all. Christian has reorganized himself. Gotta put everyone that we can into battle formation. Okay, these guys still need to be there. There we are. Just make sure that we have more of Kimball's men. What are you guys doing over here? Run down the roads. Get down. Okay, these guys have reorganized themselves. Gonna put them back into battle formation. Oh, well, you're still facing the enemy. That's a bad thing. You guys have actually managed to halt there for a second. You guys need to retreat because this is just not gonna help. There we are. Retreat into the cornfield. I'm gonna send you in cornfield. Okay, Phelpsman. I'm afraid you're gonna have to help out, Phelpsman. You're gonna. In fact, movement 3. No, that's not gonna work, is it? Alright. Okay, these Wisconsin men are in relatively okay shape. Can we reach the gun? Is my main concern here. Apparently we can. These guys have all routed. Tyndale's men. Well, what a surprise. We still have Gordon's men here, though, and those men are able to maneuver themselves up here. And they're going to. Lots of rallying going on, and... Oh, well, look at that. Goodrich, a bunch of Goodrich men that are not hurt. We need them. Bayed. We need them, Bayed. Okay. Is this thing been... No, it's not been unlocked yet. Okay, we've got horse artillery being pulled in. And I really want to take this area here so I can put it up there. But first, let's maneuver our artillery up the hill. Like that. And there's actually a unit of Brooksmen under Farnsworth. What are you guys doing down here? Oh, and it's because of Brooksmen over here. Okay, fine. That's all right. They've actually organized themselves into some semblance of a battle formation. Howard's men are here, very tired, but they're here. And we're moving them back up. This is a group of Dana's men. It's a bit of a mix now, but that's okay. Alright, let's flip you guys over, like so. You are probably not gonna know. You are not willing to move. None of these guys is willing to move. What a surprise. Yes, I guess we should start maneuvering ourselves towards this ridge. Okay. Think, Marty, think. Where will you go with this horse artillery? This would be the ideal spot for them, but we'd have to take it first. And that's the deal here. So we'll move them down here. That's fine, actually. Move them into that cover. This is hard to hit. Or so I'm assuming. Especially with no more Betty gun on this corner. We're fine. We're going to be okay. Alright, these guys disorganized. They're not going to move. Disorganized. Welsh and Wilcox. Very much like it. We're going to move our men. And that's interesting because this gun can't see us. Ha! Right, Welsh. Man, the actual men of Welsh. There we are. We're going to do a little surprise attack with Welsh's men here. More Welsh. Buchanan even coming in for the fight. If we're lucky, we'll be able to take the field now with just Bill Welsh there. That would be wonderful. Alright, move through the valley. Okay, there we go. That's whom? Buchanan. Where is Buchanan? He was with Welsh's men, wasn't he? Somewhere around here. Buchanan, here we go. No, never mind. Sending his men forward. Operation Meat Shield commence. And Caldwell's men, not doing so hot. More of Buchanan's men here. Move them into the valley here. Irwin's men, I suppose. There we go. Lots of ting-tang-tonging. I'm very sorry for that. Okay, what can you see from here? Not a great deal. I'd love to see your effective range. Does it say? Contours, full screen, or map? No. Effective range would be really cool. Oh, there's the resolve melee button. Good God. I thought there was a button for it somewhere, but I couldn't find it. Okay. Heartland's men have actually organized themselves. Get across the bridge here. Just move up. Move. Let's move. Just keep moving. It's fine. Nagel, Stilton, Harland. You're required here at the front. Nagel's. There's some Nagel's men there. It's fine. I guess we're going to move them across now. Ferrero still trying to get those guys back into battle formation. These guys are just, they've been crapping their pants from the beginning. I don't know why. These are remnants of former full units. I guess Fairchild should take the assault seriously here and try and take care of these guys. Okay. Fine. Here we are, going into cover. There's a nice little thing there for that. That is cool. Okay. Alright, Crook. Sorry for anyone hearing my washer. yep, there we go. You're moving up. And then you're moving up, Crook. Not allowed to make the requested move. What the hell? Okay. Fine, Ferrero. You've got the large units, man. Holy mother. That is a lot of guys. Okay, now you can. There we are. Okay, so we've crossed with all the units here, it looks like. Ewing's battery. Why don't you move over here? That's way better. And so should you. You should all move over here. If you can. No? Why? Is that only one unit per hex or something? Yes, it is. Okay, fine. That's cool. We've got Crook's Dragoons here. Moving on. Oh, well, we can catch that. We can catch a piece of artillery unawares. I don't mind that at all. That's Christ, isn't it? It is Christ. This is Ewing. It's all Ewing. Ewing and Scammon. Okay, Scammon and Ewing. I suppose you can move up here. Next. No, you can't change stance. Damn it. You're in range of these guys and you can't stay and change your stance. That is a problem. Alright, Christ. Trying to Time to cut off the reinforcements. With the power of the Lord. Yes. Oh, no. God damn it, they're looking the wrong way. I'm sorry. That's not gonna do it. But anyway, it's okay. We'll do it. That's fine. And you need your supply card. Oh, screw it. We're also moving this baddie, apparently. Okay. Hey, man. I'm okay with that. Apparently, there's only one baddie a hex allowed. We're moving all that artillery up this hill. We're gonna put it right here. And we should have a pretty good field of fire at the town and whatever is defending it. So, that is the plan. That is the plan for this particular move. Can we force any... We can't, can we? We can't force any melees anymore, except for this corner. That's unfortunate, but not necessarily bad. Ooh, there's a 50 Gormans unit here. With no fatigue at all. Oh. Okay. Well, you know what? You can help. You can help with this assault. There we go. More of Gorman's men. I like it. Okay, these guys have also now more or less organized. And so have these. These are Weber's men. What are you guys doing all the way out here? You're supposed to be helping us assault this place, man. Okay. Alright, so we're moving all our artillery up. We've got Brooks men that are crapping their pants here. They're like sort of not supposed to be this far out. I don't know why they're doing that, but they're doing that. So there's that. Any guys unlocked? No. This is our final reserves on the map that are still here. It's gonna take a while, I guess. Nope, no unlocks yet. Any new cavalry units unlocked? No. Neither. DM's neither there. Oh, look at that. It's one of our lost baddies. Okay. I think all things considered, that's it. These guys are routing into a cornfield. Well done. Alright, that's fine. We've got these baddies and these baddies threatened. Don't mind that at all. That's a good thing. That's a very good thing. As long as we can limit their artillery, we're fine. We're going to make a nice little broad front up the hill here. Maybe take care of their reinforcements that are now moving in here. Yeah, Christ is going to take care of that. I pray he shall. Okay, let's just end the turn. And get you guys into... No, not battle formation. That is a bad idea. Don't go into battle formation. No. We're going to end the turn and see what happens when the fire starts. I'm probably going to regret moving my men down this valley. Yeah. Oh, God. 25 men. Just increase fatigue. Wow. Oh. Buchanan's men are under fire. Yeah, they're gonna shoot in our general direction. Steinruck's men are like the pickets right now. There are 150 pickets. They're not the main force. They can shoot at them all they want. I'm okay with that. I'm not at all worried. This might turn out to be worse. I'm looking for words here. Oh, they're suffering their first casualties. These dismounted cavalrymen have been given the order to dismount and, oh, take out their carbines. And shoot the enemy with carbines. I wonder if there is a different animation for that. I haven't seen it, actually. We'll have to wait and see. see what happens. I could imagine that, having a different animation. Yeah, you can shoot at those units, that's fine. You can shoot at Weavers as well. Weaver can soak up many, many shots. It's not gonna be a thing. I'm shooting at the disorganized units mostly. I don't mind that at all. Oh, there we are. 25 men of Weaver dead. More street kids dead. Delaware, right? Apparently not the more motivated Union soldiers of this army. They're very disorganized and apparently unmotivated. They have quality E. That means that basically they don't want to fight as much. There are 700 of them though, you know. Or were. Yeah. Oh, ouch, 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 ouch. Yeah, it's gonna hurt. Most of this cannon fire is gonna hurt. Ernst's men taking fire again. Lynchburg battery. Ooh, yeah, that's gonna happen. Oh, they decided to fire at my newly placed battery. This is sort of pea shooters versus very heavy caliber guns, so I'm okay with that. They're gonna keep firing at us, but we're in relative cover here, I guess, in the cornfield. Hard to hit us. Oh, this is definitely not good. Ooh, that could have been bad. I really need to move those troops out. Oh, come on. I want to take out the baddie, though. If I can, that would be wonderful. No effect. Ugh. We're gonna take out your artillery, boy. Believe it. Oh, they're really trying to stop me there. Holy crap. They're not scared at all, though. These men. The 2nd Brigade from Gordon. They're not budging. Everyone's firing at them. No effect. Look at that. They're keeping their heads down, ready for the assault on the gun. That's what their mission is here. Oh, but they've got cannons. No effect, though. Ha! This makes me a very happy man. We've got a very strong artillery presence here. The strongest in the game, I suppose. We can totally blast everything now. Before the infantry moves in. Oh, this could be bad. It is bad. They could run. They could be disorganized and run. And then our whole setup is gone there. Oh, okay, our pickets took losses there. That's bad. We're gonna try and stop Howard's men here. They're the biggest threat. Ow! Oh, here we go. Steinruck's men, the pickets. Still there, though. Oh, they put guns there. Those bastards. Oh, those bastards! Hiding in a cornfield is not gonna help if you're fired at from that position. Okay. Eh, that's fine. Increased fatigue. Yeah, that's probably the worst that can happen. Okay, ouch. Stay in cover, men. Stay in cover. Hide behind the fence. Just, okay. It's fine. Hide behind the fence, Fairchild's men. Come on. Cobb's Legion, yeah, there. These guys are very tired. They've been pretty much fighting the whole battle, and I suspect they're done. They need a few volleys, maybe, and then they're done. That's gonna be my, yep. 6 out of 7 disrupted. I wonder if the very specific one has disrupted, but probably. Yep, they have. Damn it. Okay, well, that's a thing. These guys are fine, though, so we can take the battery. That's excellent. All right, let's see if we can at least fire at them. From the rear, no effect, yeah. That was bound to happen. Okay, these guys have just placed, so we can't use them. 75 men, let's take care of that. If we can. 16 guns firing up at... Wasting 25 of them. There we go. Take another shot. No effect. Okay, fine. Yeah, hit the 275 unit there. The middle one. Twenty-five men dead. There we go. Ha! Take that in the face, AI. Okay, these guys are fine, which is really good news, because then we can take this Betty. Let's see. Yeah, let's fire at these guys. Increase fatigue, that's fine by me, and we can't use these guys to attack, so we'll fire at the 12th Mississippi. No effect, damn it. Okay. Alright. That's 550 men versus 475, that's too much. Okay. But they wouldn't be able to assault anyways. So I guess we'll hit the 4-year turret. No effect. These cavalrymen are disappointing so far. We've got routed men, we've got... Oh, these guys have effectively been cut off, so I could shoot the 125 unit, I guess. Fire in their backs. Yeah, fire it. Shoot at anything that moves in that hex. No effect, okay. Router units. Increased fatigue. These guys can't even fire and they're disorganized, so they're basically useless at the moment. Okay. You guys can do what? Oh yeah, you can fire at these guys. Hit the middle unit again. Fifty guys! Whoa! Okay, nice. Don't mind that at all. Hit their center again. No effect. Well, don't worry. We'll get it yet. We'll soften you up yet. No effect, unfortunately. And there's this situation. Oh, look! Opposition in a field. Quality E troops, though. Oh, we can't see them, really? That sucks. Okay, what about you? Can you see them? No. You can see these guys, though. There we are. Yeah. I want to take care of that unit. Make sure we scare them off. Can you see anything? No. I guess you're not one of my more useful units then. Can you see anything? You can. You can actually see these guys. Okay. As they move... No effect though. Oh well. What about this unit? They could actually fire at them. Wow, okay. No effect. So they make their presence known, if you will. We'll assault this unit and take it down. Increase fatigue, that's going to help with the assault in a moment. Alright, so now the serious business. Hit 225 units. No effect, unfortunately for us. And the middle unit. Unfortunately, you can't fire, so... Quality D. Oh, we actually hit them for 25 men. That's pretty good. All things considered, that's... relatively good. Let's hope they hit him. No effect. Well, damn it. Okay. Anything else here? Yeah, we still have... Do we still have baddies here? We do. And what can you hit, son? That's a... Whoa, that's a pretty large unit. In our flank, too. Increased fatigue. I'll take it. I think that's about it. It's about what we have here. You've got range 12, range 12. Why are these range 12 units so far in the rear and you can't move? I don't understand. I'm trying to understand. Alright, that unit's gonna go. We may be able to decrew it. That would be awesome with this shot. Unfortunately, no. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. I'm alright with that. And now this fluster clock. Let's try not to swear for an episode for a change. I already did, probably. Okay, these guys can probably still hit something, right? Wrong. I can't see jack shit. Okay, that's alright. We'll save our ammo. We will save the ammunition. You guys can see the top of that hill. 3 seconds, Virginia. Fire at them. At least return fire in it. You cannot do anything because you can't see. Not the best assault, this. This is a bit of a disorganized situation. Hit that one. No effect. I really want to take that area. And trust me when I say that I will move units up here. This will be our flag. We'll take this area for the win. For us, for everyone. And we'll reinforce it by putting units like in this valley behind it. So anyone trying to recap it will be in trouble. That's the general plan here, but we'd have to rally all these units first if we are to succeed. Alright. Did he recrew those guns? Or... I'm not sure what happened here. He's moving his baddies around, just like... I need to move my baddies, man. It's bad. Okay, well, let's go to the next phase. And that will be our melee phase, and that's the only phase I absolutely dread. Okay. However, these guys can also add themselves, except for this one. That's not going to end well. But we're going to do it anyway. Where's the resolve? I found the resolve melee button. God, that was horrible. But they might actually be motivated to move now. Okay. That whole unit went in there and they're dead now. Okay. That is cool. No worries. Let's see. 125 fatigue 7 unit. Will you... Minus 3. That's not going to help, is it? Okay. Clear melee. What about this unit? If we were to add this one in. 0 modifier of minus 1. Then again, we could try and assault that position. We still have a couple of units that actually can do that, so No, let's try and do this first. Add the melee. Modifier of 0. Add you to this melee. Minus 1. That actually... Okay. Numerical superiority should, however, weigh in. No. I guess I'll do this. Add the melee. Yeah, we'll do this. We'll try this. Come on. Come on, boys. Yes! We pushed them out. Oh my god, we pushed them out. But now this unit is reinforced. However, will you look at that? At the melee. 7 modifier of 1. Resolve melee. Take care of those units. Go. There we go. Units that could not retreat out of zone of control were eliminated. 12th Mississippi and the 2nd Mississippi Battalion. You're screwed now. That's excellent. That is excellent. And these guys haven't even moved yet. Look at that. They're gonna move now. Oh, yes. What? Now they've already meleed. Oh. They have. Silly me. I wanted to attack them again. Have at thee. okay. What about this option here? That's a good... That's a reasonable... Take that hill. There we go, Fairchild. That's the way to do it. That's the way to do that. And of course, this. Let's do it. Take the hill. Take the gun. It's limbered. What? They actually managed to stay up? Sons of bitches. Okay, well, that must be because it's an uphill battle. We'll take care of them, though, eventually. Anyway, I think that's it for this episode. We are slowly but surely gaining the upper hand in the center here. Although our north assault totally went to shit. Oh, I can still do this. Forgot. Yeah, let's take care of this now. There we go. Richmond Fayette Artillery has been taken down. Good. Anyway, as I was about to say, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like and or comment if you are inclined to do so. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe. See you all next time when we'll try and take some flags for a change. Hopefully, maybe. Anyway, thank you all for joining me and see you next time. Bye.